Everybody, I am going to be just fiddling around here today. I figure I'd put a video out for you guys to play around with, get some ideas, what have you. Not very good at this, but we'll give it a go, right?
Right.
So what I'm going to be making today is some scrap tags. I'm going to be doing it with some plain old chipboard, very similar to like a macaroni box or something like that. Anything that you have that would work. Make some tags. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just take a template of a regular tag. So I'm just going to draw these out for you guys. Just a couple of them. They don't have to be perfect. You can get several of these on here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cut these out after we get done. You can get several of them on here. Get it maybe about 6 to a page with this size tag. Don't worry. And pull out whatever you want. You can use napkin, you can use scrap paper, you can use material. Just anything that you have scraps of that you have, that you've made a journal or a card or another tag, just scraps of material that you can use for this. Sorry. My phone was ringing. I had to silence it. We don't want no calls right now. No interruptions. No interruptions. Because we're playing, right? Playing today. We are playing. And the material you're going to need for this is just scrap paper. You can make your own tags or you can use a template. You're going to need glue, maybe some scissors, or you can just tear them. Do whatever you want. These are really easy to make. Very, very easy. All right, so now we've got all of our tags all drawn out. So now we're gonna cut them out. You can fast forward through this if you want to. It's the boring part. Very boring part. Mr. James Lee's coming here and asking me something, so I show him. Oh, close the door, please. Thank you. to keep these for corners for pictures. These make great little corners for pictures. You can decorate those. You can paint them. You can spray them. Do whatever you want. But set those to the side. Pretty much don't throw a lot of things away because in my artwork you can use just about anything that you cut off it. Like I said, if you don't want to watch me cutting and tracing these things out, you can speed along. That's okay. It is okay in my book. Can I cut these? Now, we have our tags all cut out. So pull that to the side. And with the scraps that you have cut off, you can make really cute little bit marks or embellishments, anything with your scraps. All right, now, since we have got 12 tags out of 2 pieces of chipboard. You can use a cereal box to get the bigger ones. But if you choose to use that's an 8.5 by 11 piece of chipboard to make these. So yeah. So what I'm gonna pull out is I have a little box of paper scraps that I like. If I have extra paper, I put in here. So now we're going to pull out some papers that we can use for our scrap tags. It can be anything. Anything your heart desires. I'm just pulling some out from the top. Go digging in your scrap box. You're likely to find something that you could use. Alright, now, I've pulled out several pieces. What you're going to need is good old-fashioned tacky glue. Or you can use Elmer's. It just takes a little bit longer to dry. So now that we've got our little stack here, we're going to start to create. We are going to create a scrap tag using just scraps of paper. Now, what we're going to do is we're just going to start ripping off pieces and placing it down. Anything will work. Now we've got our pieces to make our little tag. We may not use it all. We may end up using it all. Who knows? Who knows with me? Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to give this a light layer of glue. paintbrush, because paintbrushes are my best friend when it comes to gluing things down. Paintbrushes are my best friend. So, what we're going to do is we're going to give this a light coat of glue. And we're going to just spread it on here. Still going on a paintbrush, and we'll use that one. Now we're just going to start sticking this stuff down. Please, please. Cover up your tag. Doesn't take much to make a pretty. I call them pretty. Now you're going to have some that's going to overhang, so that's when you want to use your glue to glue down your extra parts here. Piece of green. We got all that glue down. Yes. Now, try and cover up all the brown of the tag. Let's see if we got a colors. Let's pull a piece of pink out. Put that right here. Don't worry if you cover up some of your paper. It's just fine. Just fine. Because that could be your background. Be your background. And we've got one more little spot to cover, and we'll pull. Let's see. Pull that. Put that right there. Now we have our first tag, our first scrap tag. What we're going to do is we're going to turn it around. We're going to trim all the excess edges. And just remember what you can cut off. If you've got bigger pieces, what you cut off, you can still use. As in, on another scrap tag for a small place. And so now we have our first finished scrap tag. Look at that. How pretty that is. Alright, there's one. Alright, let's do us another. We're gonna do the same thing. Oh wait a minute. We gotta pull some paper out, don't we? We're gonna use the same kind of stuff that we just used in the last tag. If I'm going to pull a couple extra pieces, I'm going to use a piece of material on that one. Let's see. Got some pieces here. Piece here. Some there. I've got some paper sitting on my table. Had a screen so that So if y'all are wondering where that's coming from, it's coming from a pile that I have on my table, so I'm making some other things. Alright, now, we're going to do the same thing. We're going to give this a light coat of glue. We are going to use our paintbrush to spread it. Our glue on our tag. Now we are going to commence to placing it on our tag here. Now if you've got something that's a little bit heavier, it may need a little bit more coaxing to lay down, but that's okay. This is just a piece of material scrap that I had. We're going to place it down. The extra glue that's on my brush. Oops, I got some glue from the previous part that's on there. Let's place that down. Some glue down to take down the edges. Fix this up top. Fix this down. Now this little piece of paper is vellum, so it's going to be a little bit tougher to stick down, so I'm going to add a little bit of glue. Take all your scraps and make art with your scraps. And don't be scared to get glue on your hands. It'll be all right. Spots. Let's rip this up another thin strip here, and we'll place it on the side here because we've got some brown right here that's showing. Now we've got our second tag. Let's trim the edges. And look at that. We have our second scrap. Let's make one more. Let's try and pick us out some different colors. Color paper. Some green. Some brown. reddish grayish color. Got some more green. Let's use a little bit of clean the paper. A little bit of pattern paper. And just got some napkin here. Got a little bit of a painted baby wipe. And we got a small piece of muslin. See what we can create with these little scraps that I pulled out. Ooh, that looks like a look at that. Alright, move this stuff out of the way. Alright, again, we go back in with the glue. This is all out of my scrap box that I save whenever I make a project. So, go digging, guys. Go see what you got in your scrap bin. What now? Let's put her to work. This right here was some of my original painting papers that I first did, so y'all are getting a piece of original artwork here. Alright, so we have a piece of the napkin here. Let's get some of this green polka dotty stuff. That was an edge from a big piece of scrap paper. Let's see, let's put some of this purple in here since I found all the red and purple. Put a little blue down right here, but that's not going to stick on its own. And let's see what else we have here. We have some brown. Like I said, don't worry if you cover up some pieces that are already laying down. That's okay. Layers are good. Let's see. So it's this piece of muslin here. Add a bit of color to the top. How about we use this little piece here? Let's cut this down. And I don't have any more on my brush, so we'll put some glue down the top. Let's add a little bit of this dark color here, and we'll add it to the side here. Here, it'll stay in my hand. Add that right there. So now we have our third tag, and we're going to pick it up. We're going to trim off the edges. make anything with scrap paper. Make beautiful pieces of artwork, just many things. You can almost call it Franken tags. Just made out of your leftover pieces of paper that are pretty but you don't know what to do with. There you go. Some beautiful tags made within 30 minutes. But use your brain, use your mind to create some beautiful artwork. You can do it, guys. You can do it. If you are new to this channel and you liked what you see, please hit that subscribe button and that thumbs up. Leave a kind comment. So I hope to see you guys on my next video, and I'm going to leave you, I would record it wherever it went. I don't know where my page went. But I was going to leave you some food for thought, but I can't. I can't find my paper. But I just want to say God bless you all. Thank you for continuing to support my channel. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, I will be having a auction on May 3rd at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time right here on this channel. Stay tuned for my next broadcast. Alrighty, I love you all. Thank you, and God bless you all. I'll see you next time.